Six attackers for New York. Jack Capuano gambling here. Lapierre intercepts at center. He's hooked down. Drops the puck to Rome. Ahead to Booth. Empty net. Scores! Biggest lead of the night as David Booth makes it 4-1.
A good play by Max Lapierre not to panic. He had the puck at the red line, gets it back, and then David Booth is over the red line for that long shot into the empty net. And Lapierre, because he was on his own side of center, made the good play back to the defense, and David Booth, no problem.
Booth scored his first in Chicago. He gets his first home goal for the Canucks into an empty net.